Exactly, absolutely. So I'm obviously a massive fan and expert in the Eurovision Song Contest. I've never had the opportunity to go to a Eurovision on home soil. The last time it was in the United States, in Birmingham in 98, I was only five, so I didn't get there. I was in Turin last year in Italy for the